at the initial examination, there's nothing to be worried about. We're basically just talking to you about your concerns and your health. At this visit, we can determine whether you have vein issues, whether your issues are lymphatic, or whether they may be related to something totally different than the areas that we take care of at this office. You will be informed of what would work best for your situations and your symptoms before you leave the office.